Hi everyone, my name is Jonas Kruse. I'm a fourth year medical student at the Burnett School of Medicine at TCU, and I'm coming to you from Manhattan, New York, where I'm doing an away rotation in vascular and interventional radiology at the Mount Sinai Hospital at Icahn School of Medicine. I wish I could be there in person, but I'm here and happy to share how my curriculum at our school has impacted me and my classmates. Our curriculum benefited me and my classmates a lot because it treated us like adults, and we were allowed to study the clinical medicine alongside real patients the entire time from first week of medical school up through right now. In addition to clinical medicine and understanding the science and practicing that for a little bit longer than your average medical student, we also are tasked with having very challenging or difficult conversations, both in critical care rotations, primary care practices, across the board. And this is where the communication part of our curriculum has become really important. My very first week, I worked with Dr. Dino Checro at Mansfield Medical Associates in Mansfield, Texas. I worked with Dr. Checro from that first week all the way until I left in April for away rotations. Rounding on patients in the morning with him at the hospital once a week for over a year built a lot of confidence in being able to go see patients on my own, be comfortable communicating with them. I've been in some specific situations where the people who are evaluating us and the attending physicians that I've been working with have been impressed with the ability to manage patients clinically. And what I mean by that is I was on an away rotation outside of New York on a different rotation, and I was asked to hold the pager, which is something that's typically done by a resident. And any calls that came in through the service went through me, and I took those calls and I managed the patients. I made my plans and then I presented to the attending later. And the next day the attending physician came up and said, "I don't think we've ever had a student just take the pager and handle it." And they were impressed with that. And I think that comes from our school's curriculum allowing us to spend time with patients from the very beginning. And I think that's paid dividends the later we've gotten through our training. So those initial awkward moments get ironed out a lot earlier than our third year when most medical students are in a clinical setting. In addition to the awkward moments, there's also a lot of challenging, sensitive conversations that we've had practice having, and I've been tasked with having similar conversations and challenging conversations when talking to patients on these away rotations. Lastly, as I'm standing here as a fourth year medical student, I have to say this is the most exciting time of the entire medical school experience. This is the part where all the preparation and the studying and the hours practicing, talking to patients, this is where this comes together to the point where we get to execute and spend time in the hospitals, doing what we really are passionate about and spending time in the fields that really excite us. And that wouldn't be possible with the preparation of the curriculum that is uniquely built towards this moment. I'm thankful for all the faculty that have been involved in this. I'm glad that TCU put such an emphasis on spending time with the patient, communicating with families and the patients in the clinical setting, and really making sure that we're well-rounded students so that we can come out into these moments and really shine on behalf of our school.